how to disable error detection on ATV600 or ATV900. Hello, today we will show you how to disable error detection on ATV600 or ATV900. In rare cases, the monitoring functions of the drive may be unwanted because they impede the purpose of the application. In addition, depending on the function used, the run command is to be forced via a digital input. A typical example is a smoke extractor fan operating as a part of a fire protection system. If a fire occurs, the smoke extractor fan should operate as long as possible, even if, for example, the permissible ambient temperature of the drive is exceeded or the wiring is destroyed. In such applications, damage to or destruction of the device may be acceptable as collateral damage, for example, to keep other damage from occurring whose hazard potential is assessed to be more severe. A parameter is provided to disable certain monitoring functions in such applications so that automatic error detection and automatic error responses of the device are no longer active. You must implement alternative monitoring functions for disabled monitoring functions that allow operators and/or master control systems to adequately respond to conditions which correspond to detected errors. For example, if overtemperature monitoring of the drive is disabled, the drive of a smoke extractor fan may itself cause a fire if errors go undetected. An overtemperature condition can be, for example, signaled in a control room without the drive being stopped immediately and automatically by its internal monitoring functions. In addition, it may not be possible to stop the drive. Disable error detection. Before performing any action on the drive, be sure to read and fully understand the following safety message. Firstly, we are going to set the drive access level to Expert. Then, we are going to assign Error Detection Disable parameter to a digital input, here DI5. Complete settings, then Error Warning Handling, then Error Detection Disable. By activating DI5, the error detection is disabled. Error Detection Disable does not disable the same errors detection. Please refer to the product's programming manuals to verify the list of errors disabled by the Error Detection Disable parameter. We are going to make a test by assigning an external error to DI6 to show that this error isn't detected if INH is activated. By activating DI5, the error detection is disabled. If you activate DI6 to trigger an external error, the error isn't triggered. Finally, by disabling error detection, you can set forced run parameters in order to force the drive to run even when certain errors are detected. Forced run. Before using forced run, be sure to read and fully understand the following safety message. By setting up forced run, your motor will run without triggering certain errors. First, enable forced run and select the direction of rotation, forward or reverse, to apply in forced run mode. Then set forced run ref to the desired value. By activating DI5, the motor will run at the reference frequency INHR in forward or reverse direction as selected with INHS. If you activate DI6 to trigger an external error, the error isn't triggered. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.